Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's Mr. Sammy Cam here and welcome back to some more Super M. We're back with the boys once again. Sorry for such a long wait after my 100 reaction, guys. I've been so busy checking out all these other artists, but today we are back and I'm super excited because we're going to be checking out their debut song, Jopping. I've heard so much about this. We've got a lyric video, we've got a music video. Apparently this absolutely blew up. Like when they debuted with this song, it was absolutely huge. So it must be something good because they were a new group when they released this. Obviously, they're kind of a group that's been made up of a load of members that are in other groups anyway, which is a super interesting kind of dynamic, I guess. But yeah, super interesting. These guys must be working super hard because they're in like essentially two groups at once. So they've got like double the workload, although this group might not be releasing, you know, quite as much music as their other groups. I'm not too sure how it works. But yeah, without further ado, man, we're going to check this out. Let's get right into it. But yeah, as always, guys, just before we do get into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, we do upload K-pop reaction videos every single day here. So if you are brand new, you definitely will click that subscribe button down below, guys. Become a part of the family. We'd love to have you. We do have a lot of fun here. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, at Mr. Sammy Cam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so it's definitely worth going and give me a follow over there if you haven't already. And without further ado, we've got the guys right here. Look at all of their hair. Like, they're just each one, their hair just looks so shiny and they're all different colors. And okay, I mean, they're a good looking bunch, aren't they? You can't deny it, man. And they also make some good music. I was a massive fan of their song 100, which is reasonably new. This is their debut from back only last year, only last October I think this came out, so reasonably new. But yeah, interested to see what these guys are gonna do. Obviously, although it is the debut for the group, all of these guys have got loads of past experience from their groups from before, so expecting something amazing here, I'm not gonna lie. Let's get into it. Sounds like we're in a stadium right now. Excuse me? Okay, guys. I feel like this group has been formed and they're just like, they've got all this experience from their past groups. And they're kind of like, you know what? We may as well just make this group to do just crazy, crazy stuff that nobody else is doing. Because this is that, man. Like, what? We've already had, like, two beat switches and we're, like, 30 seconds in. I don't know what this production is on, but my lord, it sounds glorious. It really does. Right, let's go. Just falling down into this. Yeah. We gonna keep it jumping to the DJ, bring it back. Dude, their English is so good. It really is, especially Mark's. I'm pretty sure, was it Mark? Mark was the guy who was kind of, does he have a bit of English in him? Or not English, but I'm pretty sure he's from a Western country somewhere, which is why he's got such a Western name. I'm pretty sure, but yeah, he sounds absolutely amazing. The flow, the beat on this, I'm loving this so far. This is right up my street. To an ash, we can keep it dropping till the DJ bring it back. Oh no, Baekhyun's coming now, dude. My word, his voice, he sounds so good. We love to move it, keep it going, don't stop. It's in your nature, my girl, what you want. Drew it up, we go on and on. Jumping like this, all you want. Don't stop letting it go. Ooh, that tone. You know how we get down. Jumping, how we get down. Jumping, how we get down. Cause when we jumping and popping, we jumping. I don't need Yo, what's happening? Straight back down, man. I thought we were building up to some massive drop then, but no, we've just brought it straight back down into the vibe that we were just with. Dude, this song is such a vibe so far. I'm loving the production. I'm loving everything that they've done with it so far. And who have we got coming in right here? Oh, we got Mark coming in again. Dude, he's about to spit some English bars once again. Come on. Dude, Taemin. Is it Taemin? I'm guessing it's Taemin. His tone is absolutely glorious, man. What he keeps falling back into. Super, super nice. He sounds amazing, but like he just keeps coming out with this tone. Ooh. This bit. Oh, you're making it bang, that's for sure. Beautiful. It's beautiful production, man. It's beautiful. Did you hear how that faded out? That was glorious. Oh, no, Taemin. Okay, backyard. Who was that? Who was that? What now? Dude, that was a debut. Imagine if I was there for that. Oh my word. I don't know how many of you guys checked this out as soon as it dropped, but the hype for this must have been mad. Like, what did they just do with that? That was absolutely crazy. We've also got visuals for it. Dude, okay, that song was so crazy. If these visuals are anything like what the song was like, we are in for an absolute trip right now. Like, I don't even want to know what they've done with this, but we're going to jump right into it. I'm super, super excited, man. Let's just get right into it. Oh, we're in a desert. Are we? Okay. They've got a helicopter in the back. I mean, it was exactly what I was expecting. I mean, it's a crazy, crazy song. It's a debut. They're already talented artists. They've come from all these different groups. Of course, it's going to be something mad. And I mean, this is mad. What? Yo, he's trying. What was that? Okay, guys. Right, okay, cool. What is this? Is this like some sort of tank or something? Look at that shot. This is just the intro. What? Oh my god, look at these shots. No. Okay. Ooh, that's sick. Dude, look at these black suits. I can't, I don't even want to pause it because I don't want to interrupt the absolute masterpiece that this song is. What are these things on the ceiling? Chopping. That is a tank. You know how we get down. Dropping, how we get down. Chopping, how we get down. Cause when we jumping and popping, we chopping. Step with the flow. We're the competition, ready to come on side in. 100 kilometers an hour. Dude, look at these neon lights on the road. It's like they've taken a picture with a really slow shutter speed and they've captured, you know those pictures where you take a picture of a road with all the headlights and they all merge into one because of a slow shutter speed. It looks like that, but it's an actual moving video. Like, how? This is insane. Give me that, give me that. The roof's on fire, let it burn to an ash. We gon' keep it dropping till the DJ bring it back down. Oh, look at the headlights. He's in a goddamn helicopter. No. I love this guy. Dude, I'm digging the pink hair, I'm not gonna lie. Is this like Dubai or something? It reminds me of Dubai. I don't know where it is. Where is this? It looks like somewhere Middle Eastern. I think it... I'm not too sure where it is. But it's beautiful. Look at this, man. It's like a movie. Look at that stadium. Oh, no. What is this? Okay. That guitar. It's just how they all move out to the side. It's like he's like looks like the only person there, and then they all move out from behind him and come out of nowhere. It's like, what? Where are we now? Dude, it looks like a movie. Okay, look at that. That is Dubai, because that's the Burj Khalifa in the back. These views, man. Where is this? I need to go here. My word. I know it's Dubai, but this must be out in the outskirts or something. Look at the silhouettes of all the buildings. That is the most beautiful view I've seen in a while. Wow. I love this guy's voice, man. Okay, he just jumped out of the helicopter. What? Oh, that transition. That transition was mad. Back to the beautiful view. Oh, it's just one shot to the next, isn't it? Look at these lights going around the stadium. This is actually a movie. And that note as well. I mean, I kind of knew it was coming, but it still catches me off guard. Jeez. How fast can you move? Dude, it's like in this... Dude, okay, right, I'm not even ready. But in this stadium, look how all the lights are now kind of like hovering in the air. Look. Wow. Poppin', Dude. Am I the only one who kind of wishes that kind of went into another instrumental break? It's just such a tease, that last bit. Dude, that was insane. I mean, that is a debut. Obviously, it's going to be a massive debut because all of these guys have got prior experience, but that was huge, man. The just the visuals and everything. I felt like I kept switching from a K-pop music video to like a really high budget movie, like car chase scene, to like a motorbike scene, and all of these neon lights that kept going behind. It was a beautiful music video. The stadium scene as well, the Dubai skyline. It's one of the most beautiful views I've ever seen. This, like, look at that. Frame that on my wall or something. But yeah, again, I was expecting big things for this, and this delivered, man. And wow. But yeah, as always, guys, I really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, a like rating down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you never seen my face before, we do upload daily K-pop reaction videos here on the channel. So if you like what you see, it's definitely worth clicking that subscribe button. Joining the channel, guys, we'd love to have you here. And that's about it. Hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We'll see you very soon in the next K-pop reaction video. Peace off.